Welcome to the LiftMaster Technik Videos. We show you short video clips. My name is Michael, and if you have a garage door opener that looks like this, with a control panel behind the plastic cover that looks like this, these videos are for you. How to connect push button accessories to the opener. This is a wired one-channel push button. This is a multifunctional wall control with extra accessories like switching the light on or learning the transmitter. And this is a wireless push button with two channel. This programs like a transmitter while these two need wires. The wired push buttons connect to the terminal red and white. Red is one. White is two. The cable from the push button coming, you can fit in from the top through the little hole. With the latch, you push behind and the cable will go easy inside.